We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you started to grow me a little bit.
Monster we saw back at the cathedral.
What? All right, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there.
Damn it.
We made it in time.
Shit! It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
Oh.
Elena, we have to go.
Thank you.
This is why I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Does that work? Nothing's happening.
Try it again. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up.
Leon, pull the throttle. Pull up.
How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Almost there.
To restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up.
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Come on. Almost there. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Got it!
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City, it's a walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. We need our help.
Okay.
fix this.
Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Around a spare?
Give him credit.
Like I said, indestructible.
We're exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that J-Kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
You went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way. Trouble. The bolt's on the other side.